So Dig Jordan is one part of a very large research project that is the part where we bring UT students to Jordan to learn how to excavate and do research.
I always wanted to study abroad, but I really wanted to do a trip that would be a little more meaningful in terms of research and impact. I really wanted to study abroad that would be a lot more immersive in whatever I was studying and also a lot more impactful in terms of just the cultural exposure I would get.
I did 2 undergraduate study abroad programs, and they were what set me on my career path. And so I tell my students at UT, this is the time, this is your chance to do these things.
Professor Darby said, hey, there's this opportunity, come check it out. And I checked it out and I was like, when else in my life am I going to have the opportunity to do this and also earn credit? So that's what brought me to Dig Jordan.
We're not a normal study abroad program, right? So we are going above and beyond what the typical kind of program is by also teaching them research skills in a field where you really have to learn it on site. So archaeology is one of the unique programs, one of the unique disciplines, but I can teach you in the classroom. Robert can lecture about these objects in the classroom, but to actually teach you how to do the research, this is experience learning at its core.
Overall, the objective for the season was to make it to a floor surface for this room so that we could figure out what its possible second function was.
And I think another really important aspect about undergraduates, undergraduate education and study abroad and research for us has been providing an opportunity for students specifically from the University of Tennessee to travel and to get outside of Tennessee to see the world in a place that they've maybe only seen on TV.
My project is based on the burials and like studying the bones and stuff like that. So this is just like another application of medicine.
We uncovered a monumental Latin inscription that was right in front of the front gate of the fort. And a team of UT students and other staff members uncovered this inscription, which told us so much about the history of the site. It related the unit, that was the Roman army unit that was stationed there, to other historical documents.
Yep.
And now
it's in the Jordan Museum. So it's in the National Museum of Jordan, which is also fun and exciting.
I think we should say that the students that are participating currently, this doesn't end for them next
year. Sure.
They have spent the summer earning opportunities for continuing research.
That's right.
In Knoxville and at UT.
And regionally, too.
And regionally.
Because we take students to regional conferences all the time.
And, you know, students presenting at Eureka and
Discovery Day.
Posters on the Capitol. We've had them all over the place. And this group is, there are some very bright students.
I'm excited to see what they come up
with. Are going to take advantage of this.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be fun for the next year.